Planned Parenthood rolls out a flashy new campaign. That brings us to this week's Speak Out segment. As we mentioned at the top of the show, Planned Parenthood recently announced a multi-million dollar strategy to enable it to perform abortion, quote, no matter what happens at the Supreme Court. Planned Parenthood says the plan will ensure abortion on three fronts: access, policy, and culture change, by collaborating with the entertainment industry to destigmatize abortion. Planned Parenthood is a powerful, well-funded organization with allies in Washington and Hollywood. Just this week, the Washington Post ran a fluff piece profiling Planned Parenthood's new president, Dr. Lena Wen. Planned Parenthood has recruited cultural influencers like Shonda Rhimes, the creator of TV shows including Grey's Anatomy, to sit on their board. But even with all of these resources, they are having to take these steps because they are losing the culture war. All of the flashy public relations campaigns and attention from the entertainment industry can't mask the truth, that life is sacred and worthy of protection from conception to natural death, and abortion violently and unjustly kills a human life. Planned Parenthood is nervous about the future of Roe, and it should be. It's important now more than ever for the pro-life movement to continue its peaceful, prayerful quest to win hearts and minds. Because no matter how hard Planned Parenthood tries, money can't buy truth.